moment, I'm going to open the sluice. The sluice will allow water to flow in over the launder and fill these top couple of buckets. Then I'll quickly fill up and overflow it into the next one, which will fill up and overflow the next one. So I'll cascade on down until there's enough weight of water in the bucket to get the gear to start turning.